The lock template is currently set for a 2¾-inch backset. To change it to 2⅜, we're simply going to rotate these two stop blocks up like that. Then when the template follower plunges out, it's going to stop at 3/8 of an inch shorter, and we'll get a 2⅜-inch backset.